Hello guys, in this video, I'll show you a transformerless LED driver circuit. First we need 220 volt input supply. Then connect a 1 mega ohm resistor with 400 volt PF capacitor and 100 ohm resistor. IN4007 bridge rectifier, 5.1 volt Zener diode, 25 volt 470 microfarad capacitor. In output connect 2-3 volt LED. Connect the wires as I'm showing. Watch till the end. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.